is I was brought up in the church. And my family is a high praying family. I lost my faith that night. Because as being a mother, I was not able to protect my kids. I had to put my child in God's hands. That was the worst thing besides being shot at. I didn't know how dangerous it can be by letting go and letting God. My faith helped me through it all. And anybody that prayed for us and they had faith, I thank y'all so much. So much.
So he was incredibly lucky. Unfortunately, we don't always see